I just got an invitation through the mail.
Awesome.
Your presence requested this evening. It's form.
My name's Erin Bried. I'm author of How to Sew a Button, and today I'm going to teach you how to tie a tie on somebody who's super cute.
I'm invited to step out this evening with a top hat, white
tie. Pop the collar. They find a very nice tie and put it around his neck.
Brushing off a tail.
You want to drape it so the fat end is 12 inches longer than the skinny end.
Putting in the shirt studs, polishing.
Step three, you're just going to make a simple knot by crossing the wide end over the skinny end and bringing it up through the loop.
And I trust that you'll excuse my dust when I step on the gas.
Step four, you're going to swing the wide end to the right, under the loop, back to the right, and bring it up through the neck hole. Bringing the fat end through this fabric you have right here, through the knot. Grab the skinny end with your left hand and just scoot the knot up. Fix his collar. And you're done! He's gonna look really uncomfortable when you do this, but make him suffer through it. Has a really wrinkly shirt on and one arm short and one arm long because his tie looks perfect and it carries the outfit. No promises that the tie will stay on any longer than they're out of your eyesight.
Putting on a top hat, tying up a white tie, brushing off my tails.